In this video, we will walk you through the simple setup process to get your IronKey Vault Privacy 80 external SSD ready to use. In the box, you will find the IronKey Vault Privacy 80 external SSD, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 cables, a USB-C to USB-C cable, as well as a USB-C to USB-A cable, the quick start guide, and a convenient travel case to store them all. To get started, use the cable with the connector that is compatible with your computer. With your selected cable, plug the VP80ES into any available USB 3 port on your computer. Once connected, the VP80ES will perform a self-test and display a language selection screen. Select your preferred language and tap the check mark to proceed to the next step. Next, you will need to create and confirm an admin password consisting of 6 or more characters. Numbers, letters, and spaces are allowed on your touchscreen keyboard. Tap the ABC or 123 buttons to switch between the two keyboards. Once you have entered your password, tap the check mark to confirm. Now that you have set your admin password, you are ready to connect and begin using the VP80ES to store and access your important files. From here, you can choose to access the external SSD as read-only, tap the globe icon to see this screen in other languages, or tap the gear icon to change advanced drive settings such as adding a user password and more. When the VP80ES is connected, a storage drive named Kingston should now be available. When you're done, remember to tap Lock and Disconnect to safely remove your drive. This is an important step to always follow when you disconnect VP80ES from any computer, as it can prevent data loss. For more information on additional drive settings as well as troubleshooting tips, please visit kingston.com/ikvp80esresources. Thanks for watching.